my whole entire life was structured around not being gay. There was a high population of youth who were at Living Hope. It was at least 50 people that were cycling through. We weren't allowed to have outside contact with each other, so we weren't allowed to be friends on Facebook or to know each other's last names. The reason that we couldn't share any identifying information was because they were worried we would all meet up and have sex with each other. We were only allowed to talk when we were like supervised. Ricky would say a big part of it's gonna be like your spiritual walk, spending time reading the Bible and praying and giving up masturbation. Masturbation was a big deal. Giving up masturbation, definitely giving up porn. It was decided between my mom and Ricky that I was gonna quit softball so I wouldn't become gay, and I had to go to a Christian college so I wouldn't become a lesbian. If you were to say like, well, what does Julie need to do to become straight? It was a lot.